Yoga Sutra 3.24, Balaya Suhasti Baladini. By practicing samyama on strength, the yogi can attain the strength of an elephant, etc. So, by focusing on some quality, concentrating quality, one can manifest that quality in the mind. And then, because mind and physical body are part of the same causal system, then this quality can later appear on the physical form also. So by focusing on the strength, one can become strong. Yoga Sutras Kidzai.